Well, well, well. Popful Mail, my old nemesis. We meet again. I'm sorry I didn't do this boss fight in the previous video, guys. I discovered, after the video was uploaded, that this boss fight is actually incredibly easy. And just like most of the other boss fights in this game, it's just a matter of figuring out how to cheese them. You figure out the spot to stand in where they can't hit you, and...
Oh, how quaint. I thought all your kind were wiped out already. Well, guess you couldn't take the hint. What makes you think you even stand a chance of defeating me?
Ga has come to rescue the real Penguin King. Release him! Now!
The old doddering Penguin King? I destroyed his men utterly, but my sister kept him around for... kicks.
If she has lips, then where's the black orb?
What did you expect? I have it.
Then Ga is here to take it back.
Not a chance, twerp. I'm bored with this conversation. Time for action.
So yeah, this boss, all you have to do is go over as far to the right as you possibly can and just stand here, and when she flies over, jump up in the air and breathe fire on her. And that's it. Occasionally a few bubbles will drift over in your direction, but just pop them and you'll be fine. Her stalactite attacks do nothing, since she can't fly all the way over to the right. And you just whittle her down. Pretty damn easy. I was going to use Mail for this fight with her boomerang, since I wouldn't even have to jump. All I'd have to do is stand on the ground and throw boomerangs. But it only does 1 point of damage to her, so the fight would have taken way too long if I did that. So Gaul was the next best option.
With this picture, you can't possibly have defeated me. My sister will avenge me.
All right, that's one orb down, and how many more to go? Three, I think. I think that dude said there were four orbs. I don't know. I don't watch these fucking videos. Pretty sure it's four. So yeah, we are done with Mount Wriph for now. It's on to the Jip Ship, which probably isn't a cool thing to call it. I don't know. So yeah, sorry about the short video. If I could, I would go back in time and tell myself how to beat that boss, and I would have done it all in the previous video, and we would have a normal long video this time. But I don't have a time machine. If any of you would like to donate a time machine, email me at dukeofthebump@gmail.com. In the meantime, I will see you on Friday for hopefully a much, much longer video. Goodbye.